Richard Hack, thank you very much. We appreciate the book is called Hughes. We want to go live right now and show you a picture of the World Trade Center.
We have a breaking news story to tell you about. Apparently, a plane has just crashed into the World Trade Center here in New York City. It happened just a few moments ago, apparently. We have very little information.
A lot of smoke in lower Manhattan.
A lot of smoke in lower Manhattan.
Right out of the top of the World Trade Center building, a major fire.
Can you look out your window right now?
Yeah.
Can you see a guy at about 4,000 feet, about 5 east of the airport right now? Looks like he's...
Yeah, that's him.
You see a guy, look, is he descending from the building also?
He's descending really quick too, yeah.
Well, that's
500 feet now. He just dropped 800 feet like one sweep.
Another one just hit the building.
Wow.
Another one just hit it hard.
Another one just hit the World Trade.
The whole building just came apart.
Holy smokes.
Engine 1 out of Manhattan.
Very beautiful from space. I know it's very difficult.